Kasama ko si Alfie. Hi, Alfie! Yung plan namin is to eat.
Maybe we're gonna go to Carcosa, which is our favorite restaurant. And we're gonna bring you there so that you guys would see. And... Aba, time check, it's already 2:06 in the afternoon. We're both wearing white.
Oh no.
Mmm. This was so good. More information about Alfie is taking up pharmacy and gusto niya rin mag-continue for doctor. So,
shame if you're watching this vlog. Better go home and be with us. Oh, guys, dito na pala tayo. This is what you call what?
Festival.
Ah, festival. Yes. Street here sa Iloilo, it's called Mega World. Okay, Roxy, I have a question for you.
Faithful, loyal, patient, understanding, open-minded.
What?
Masarap mag-love.
Oh, masarap mag-vlog.
Also, definitely dick size.
What?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you?
Okay, eto. Are you single or hindi?
No. My boyfriend now.
Ilang months na kayo?
4 months and counting.
What is your love advice to all the young people or to all the individuals out there? Yes, perfect. True that. Self-love is first.
Like when I was, you know, my younger days, parang kula ako sa self-love.
Yeah. So you need to earn that back.
Yeah. That's why I'm loving myself right now, diba?
How about you, Alfie? Even though you haven't encountered any relationship, what's your love advice?
I love you.
Okay, like this goes to the ladies. Girls, if your man really loves you that much, you'll never know if he cheated. So I suggest you start doubting everything.
Oh my God.
About what?
About
life in general.
I know, yeah. Life in general.
This siguro, oh.
I can learn you more.
I know naman siguro nga, like, people would tell you na be generous and all.
Mm-hmm.
Pero I think na loving yourself from time to time is never selfish kaya. I mean,
yeah,
if you
not.
Can't love yourself, then how could you expect people to love you?
I have a personal experience about self-love. Before I was really, syempre, umpisa, if you fall in love, ano talaga, parang it's all him na lang iniisip mo or what. Talaga, matumatagal, nagwala ka talaga ng self-love. And then, after that relationship, or after all the relationships that I've been through, now I know kung anong dapat gawin after all the experiences that I have. And it's true na self-love is always the first and your top priority.
Oh my God, we're promoting self-love from this video.
Self-love, yes, of course. Dapat mabigyan natin yung viewers natin ng advice.
Ito ang subong.
Oh, what?
So hi guys, nandito kami sa court ngayon. Mag-check kami ng court. Actually, I don't know if my car kasi kaming ano, Everest then, but I don't know if it's I know it's titanium, but I don't know if it's the same. I mean, I know it's inside, but he wants to see it so that I am mayon para masatisfy na.
Sige, sige, sige.
Let's go home. Fall inside of me. Sa kanal yan, sa kanal.
Yeah, most likely.
So, bumili kami ng tatlong iced coffee and chicken nuggets.
Wait.
Bukas pa rin ba? Ay, tangin na. Ba't close?
Yung ano?
Mga kafe.
Mula, sira pa balik dito mula.
Sige, sige. Thank you.
Damn.
Okay lang, I'll just buy random coffee.
Oh, ma-coffee ko. Ma-coffee ko.
Over there, coffee sa latte, coffee, cafe.
Oh my God.
I think it's not here.
Sure.
Nice.
Wait, not yet?
Go na, take a bite. We're waiting for the sunset. I don't know if there's sunset na rin dito. But we have, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, right. There. Mm-hmm. But we have a view, so it's very chilling.
Call me to get over it.
My day has ended and I need to relax for a bit, so I'm gonna see you in my next vlog. Bye! Got to lose my cool now, baby. I got to lose my cool now, darling.